I just unlocked the rarest scope on Modern Warfare 2. To unlock this scope, you're going to want to go into DMZ and locate the chemist. Once you kill the chemist, he'll drop the M13, pick it up, and extract. Then you're going to want to level up the M13 to level 12, and then you will have the new sniper scope.